first two basic questions that come to mind are, what is Azadari and who first practiced it?
Nabi Adam alayhi salam asked Jibreel, is it the same Hussein whose name is written on the door of paradise?
We have instances of even prophets, for example, lamenting.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to cry 4 times a day at least.
There is something special on a spiritual, cosmological level with respect to the land of Karbala.
Ki goya waqai Karbala itna sabak aamoz hai ki hone se pehle uska zikr hona is baat ki daleel hai ki waqai Karbala se anbiya ko bhi dars milta hai, sabak milta hai, sabr ka aur shukr ka.